You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? Thank you. You are very kind. Please take this. I no longer need it. May the Lord guide thee.
Visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. That old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. Seeketh to explore this domain, be wary of a black dragon. I fear thee no match for this terrible beast. There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. There's very little to be said. What good is it that farewell, human. Good morrow. Is the black dragon posing the duress? Yes. I thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Anna Londa dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but my intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Gloth hunts dragons. Was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying, knighthood's highest calling. Ah, hello there. What of Calamite? He is an ancient dragon. Skyward or no, he will not be put down easily. Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 60 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At thy twilight, old thoughts return in great waves of nostalgia. I suspect thou hast taken a gander at it, but the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making. If thine wish is to succeed poor Artorias and challenge the spread of the dark, then thou must face Manus, father of the abyss. The dark emanates from Manus himself. Even if this land shall expire, thou may be able to prevent further corrosion. But even so, one day the flames will fade, and only dark will remain, and even a legend such as thyself can do nothing to stop that. Now, do not mistake my words. I cherish my work. Wood carving is a nuanced art. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, how is the old chap, I wonder? Still hammering away, I should hope. Farewell, human. Lead thy life as thou seest fit. has defeated Calamite? Wondrously played. Lord Gwyn's blessing upon me. That beast will never take to the skies again. This great bow, I shan't need it, but no dragons to hunt. I know not if a human could even operate it. But here, thy need outweighs mine. Now, do not mistake I. Farewell.